CNN's Lisa Sylvester is looking into the president's celebrity support. So, Lisa, celebrities supporting the president? Shocking, right?
Shocking indeed, Gloria. Well, right now, Gloria, as you well know, it's Republicans. They're in a horse race, raising and spending campaign cash. And the president doesn't have a primary challenger, but Democrats still have to build a war chest for Mr. Obama's reelection. And now they are turning to Hollywood for help.
With comedian Bill Maher, it's sometimes hard to tell where comedy stops and politics begin, even when he's making a big pledge to President Obama's super PAC.
I would like to give that PAC $1 million.
The president's super PAC priorities USA Action has been lagging in its fundraising operations, raising a mere $59,000 in January. The Supreme Court decision, Citizens United, opened the door to super PACs receiving big money. But the Obama camp is philosophically opposed to the court's decision and was reluctant to have big donors writing checks for its own super PAC. But to stay in the game, the Obama campaign did a turnaround this month, giving the green light.
Now that the campaign has given its blessing to those donors to contribute and so that they can fight fire with fire, or, you know, they had said that they were at a big disadvantage without it, I think that you're going to see a lot of money pouring in.
Democrats are turning to Hollywood for star power and cash.
Thanks, honey. You've been a big help. I got to call the girls. Bye.
Kevin.
Desperate Housewives actress Eva Longoria and Cal Penn, a former star on the drama House, have been named by the Obama campaign as two of 36 special co-chairs. And actress Kerry Washington has also been tapped for a key role.
I'm on Obama's President's Committee for the Arts and Humanities, so I'm working hard within the White House and also on the campaign as an official surrogate again this year.
Hollywood heavyweights are also now working as fundraising bundlers, including DreamWorks co-founder Jeffrey Katzenberg and Ari Emanuel, a super agent in Hollywood and brother to Rahm Emanuel. But not everyone in the entertainment industry is sweet on President Obama. Singer Kelly Clarkson tweeted her love for Ron Paul. Former Superman star Dean Cain admits to CNN he's no fan of Obama's, but isn't sold on the four GOP candidates either. Still, he has a prediction.
I threw my hat in the ring early with Governor Rick Perry, and that didn't turn out so well as far as a presidential run. Obviously, he's out of the race, and that leaves the remaining four candidates. I think Mitt Romney is the strongest of the remaining four candidates, and I think he'll win the Republican nomination.
Democrats were slow out of the gate, but they hope to raise $100 million between now and Election Day.
And Hollywood definitely skews Democratic. I know, no surprise there. According to the Center for Responsive Politics, 70% of presidential campaign donations from movie, TV, and the music industries go to Democrats, 30% to Republican candidates. Gloria?